Okay, I'm recording. What's up?
I did a thing.
You did a thing? You were pretty specific, telling me not to log onto the server until you're ready.
Yep, I did a thing.
You did a thing. Okay, do I connect?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, where'd you log off at?
Stargate? At the Stargate?
Okay, sweet. Leah, log in.
Okay, I'm logging in. Alright, what did you do?
A thing.
A thing?
A thing.
A thing. It's not often you are like this.
Shh, I did a thing. Here, hold that. Oh, yeah, hold that.
Black balloon?
Yeah.
Already
see my thing? My thing?
It's cute. What are you doing? What are you up to?
Did you notice the calendar?
Yeah.
It's someone's birthday and with me.
Oh wow. Look at all the balloons and banners. Ooh, you made a cake.
Surprise.
Oh, it's my birthday. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So, happy birthday to you. Oh, that's right. I can't sing that song, can I? Because it's copyrighted.
No, it's actually a common license now.
Oh, is it? Okay. Happy birthday to you. Oh, bless you. So, how's it feel to be 40? Oh, yeah. Count the banners.
How many banners?
Count them, dingus.
Okay, that's 6. Alright, that's another 6. 12, 14. Alright, 20. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 25. 24. Alright, 30. There's 40 banners.
Happy birthday to you.
Where
just don't
you...
count my wall divider.
Oh!
The divider.
That's a cute wall.
Boom.
You can go through it.
Boom.
And you even put in redstone lamps.
Yes, get rid of the torches because they didn't look very party-ish.
What's this candle? Yeah. A black candle. Oh, I get it. Over the hill. Lol.
Oh, I dropped my balloon. Oh well.
Alright, so do I blow out the candle? Oh!
Yeah.
What? Alright, I guess we eat cake.
Yay! I hope you're hungry.
Oh, I am. Okay, I got 2 slices of cake. Just right click on the cake. So, you actually made a cake?
Okay. How do I get cake?
If you're hungry, you right click on it.
I just looked up JEI how to make it, but I don't know how to slice it.
Just right click on it.
Oh, I'm eating it. Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. Dur.
Yeah, you can have the last slice. Oh, yeah. I think I have a record. I was playing.
Did you eat your cake?
Yeah, I got my cake.
There you go.
Twerk.
A little dance.
Make a little love.
Yay.
So, yeah, this is really, really cool. Really cool. And
you know what's the best part?
What's that?
We get to shoot the balloons down.
Oh. Oh.
How's that for satisfying?
Oh, this is so cool.
I made a clean spot.
So did I. So what are we doing today?
It's your birthday. It's birthday.
Well, we got some moon dungeons that we still need to clear.
Oh yeah, we can do that. It's your birthday, so you get to pick. I have no opinion.
Okay. We just hop into Stargate, I guess. Oh, sorry.
Hey, you shot me. Well, it is your birthday.
Don't spank me.
I'll let it slide this time. Guess I should get dressed, huh?
Yeah, we should. Okay. Alright, let me go ahead and take this record out. Yeah, we got a couple records while doing the dungeons.
Yay!
Well, I guess we may as well forget the normal intro and just simply jump right to it, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, this is so cool. Snap. Pop. Ooh, yeah. It does particles when you go up close to it and punch it.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Yeah, colored particles. Okay, we're procrastinating quite a bit. We need to get to some dungeons. Yep, put on your onesie, put on your suit. Ooh, and push the balloons around. Let's see. The balloons are from Mechanism? I didn't know Mechanism had balloons.
I don't know, I just typed in G.
Oh,
yeah.
Sneaky.
Oh,
sneaky.
Yeah, the particles are pretty.
Yeah. Okay, we'll finish popping the balloons and we'll hop into Stargate. This is just... It's like popping bubble wrap, you know?
Yeah. Like, once you start, you can't stop.
Yeah. I like the banners and the glowstone lamps. That was a nice touch.
You like it?
Oh, yeah, I do. I do. Pop, 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 pop.
Oh, and don't forget your coffee. Here.
Huh?
You gotta have a cup of coffee on your birthday, old lady.
Okay.
There you go.
Is it Irish coffee?
Yes.
Yummy. Whee! Coffee. I got speed. Bashing it with the cup. Blah, 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 blah. Ah! Must Can bash, be. Mush bash. Okay, so despite it being my big 4-0 birthday, we still gotta work, and we got a couple dungeons we need to clear out.
Party.
So
you're right.
So let's blow up stuff. Okay, we got dungeon the party. Address for the moon. Oops.
That's not a good thing.
WK. That's the moon. Alright! Whee! Going into the Stargate. So we got 3 dungeons left. We could look for more. Oh, don't get too close. You're still bubbly from the coffee.
Yay.
You got fart particles. Alright, let me double check my oxygen. Yeah, I'm good. Whee! So. Yeah. Nah. So, oh, it's daytime on the moon. Oh, meteor!
What?
We got a meteor. Must loot. Got it.
Nice.
Whee! Low grav. Okay, so let's see. Let's go to dungeon number 2. It's about 400 meters away. Oh, yeah. I am not doing math, despite what the comments say. I am not doing math. I'm just gonna go measure in meters.
Hey, there's another. Oh,
ooh,
hello.
Ooh.
That almost gotcha. Ow.
It's hot.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
See, when it's cooled down, it turns gray.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay.
Yeah, we need to still farm for this. I got quite a bit of meteors, but... Yeah, I think it's actually enough, but it still doesn't hurt to get more. We can get more from the asteroids. Where'd you go?
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're ahead. I saw another meteor. Oh, you saw a meteor. Alright, so you got Dungeon 2 marked on your map?
Yeah, where'd you go?
Dungeon 2?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Doop a doop a doop a boop a doop a boop. Alright.
I'm coming.
I'm planting glowstone, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to grab an oxygen tank, fill up my thing of oxygen, because reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we've been doing good in our oxygen management. Alright.
There you go.
All right. Do you want to fire at the mobs or do you want to do the torches?
It's your birthday. You choose.
I fire at stuff. Whee!
Okay. I'm the keeper of the torches.
Kaplunk. You got enough?
Yeah, I got like a lot.
Doopa doopa doopa. Spiders! Pow pow pow! Pow 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 pow. Yeah, with these tight corridors, it's not a good idea for both of us to shoot weapons. Whoever's in front- Ooh, I'm stuck in a spider web. Whoever's in front should shoot weapons.
Gotcha.
Okay. Let's do a little shoddy. Shoddy! Shoddy, shoddy. Ow! I love the shoddy!
Spawner.
I hear zombies. Okay, you ready to proceed?
Serious, sir.
Alright. Maybe we can get a moon buggy schematic.
Yes.
Okay. And... clear. Alright, what's in the chest? We got Dubstrider and a golden apple.
Wait, was it Dubstrider? What's that?
It's a vanilla Minecraft enchant, Depth Strider. You know, like in water. So that you can...
Depth Strider. I thought you said Dubstrider.
Yeah, so you can swim faster in water.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, and clear. Alright, let me go up ahead. Clear. Alright, I see another loot chest.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. Okay, so this room's clear. We got cheese. And we got another music disc. And we got another depth strutter. Anything interesting?
Nothing. Like, nothing.
Mmm.
Oh, hello. Get him.
Creeper, you look so cute. Uh-oh, reloading. Okay, and... Spawner. Okay.
Oh, shoot, where'd my sword go? Did I just toss you my sword by- Oh, wait, there it is, okay.
Oh. Okay, you had me worried there.
Yeah.
Okay,
are you
clear.
Backtracking? Oh, no. What are you doing with the torches? It's my job. Do your own job. There he is.
Oh, I hear an Enderman.
Yay.
So, yeah, compared to the... Oh, wow! Compared to the roguelike dungeons, these guys are pretty easy. Alright, let's see what's in this chest. Okay, alright, let me send some stuff home. And let's see what else. We got a moon sapphire, we got smelting, we got withering. Yeah. Okay. So I go and face the boss.
Yep.
Whee! Ow. That was like about 3 or 4 shots.
Yeah. Next boss, we should get him with our swords just because. Just for whatever.
With our swords? Okay.
Yeah. Just as a challenge.
Yeah, that's an idea. These guns make us overpowered. Alright, let's see what's in here. We got another tier 1 rocket. No moon buggy. Frost rocker. Oh, soulbound. Okay. Okay, let's get going to the next dungeon. Okay. Dungeon 3. Kaplunk.
Yay! So you're gonna be the gunner?
Sure. Okay. Clear. It's a little dark. Okay. I see something.
You got an arrow in the back of your head.
Oh, it's because and there was a skeleton stuck in the cobweb.
Oh, nice.
And you said that this boss, we should use swords.
Yes.
Okay.
Just for a challenge.
Clear. Breach and clear! Okay, let's see what's in here. A notch apple.
Zombie.
Check it out.
Oh, nice. Oh, and another music disc.
Yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and send it home. Okay, we got the spawners.
Mm.
Ow!
I'm stuck in a cobweb.
I hear the kids causing a ruckus. Is it spring break?
Yes. They get to be home for a week.
Oh, so that means you can record longer. You don't have to pick up the kids from school.
Exactly.
Okay, swords.
Cushing. Okay, ready? Oh, well.
You're in the lava.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
Uh-oh, I'm in the roof.
There we go.
Oh, that was easy.
See, wasn't that more fun or ist?
Sure. That was more fun.
More funner ist.
Funner ist. Funner ist.
Funner or ist.
Funner or ist. And it wasn't worse. We got another rocket.
What?
I don't think we're gonna get a moon buggy.
On a buggy.
I know, a moon buggy would have been cool. Okay, next dungeon.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, which one next? Because we did...
Dungeon
said
4.
2, 3, 5.
We haven't done 4.
Okay.
Four. Oh, over here.
Sorry, I'm getting Rocco's video set up. Here it is. His new favorite video is only like a minute and a half long.
Ah.
He likes Blue's Clues, but he likes the original Steve. He doesn't like the other guy, the Joe guy.
Ah.
Which is the general consensus to most Blue's Clues fans.
Hmm.
Okay, you said four?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, I stopped to get a meteor. We really need to build up our base.
Mm-hmm. But there's no rush, it's like, eh.
Yeah. Past you.
Uh-huh. Okay, down we go.
Geronimo!
Whoop, whoop. You won't believe how long it took me to find these dungeons. Okay, yeah. You do the firing this time.
Yay!
You got an ender pants.
There he is. Oh, look. This is the ender dungeon.
What's in here? Oh, we got another frequency module.
Frequency modulator.
Uh-huh. Alright, I see a... Stellabro? At least that's what I call it. Get him! Get him! I gotta be careful not to shoot you.
Yeah, quit it.
Ow!
These skeletons look bigger than usual.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Reloading. I was reloading and he blew up in my face.
Hey, we gotta get the spawners.
Oh, yeah, that'll help, right?
Yeah, that would help, yeah. Yeah. Ow!
Where are you going?
Lighten up.
What'd you do with that? Bam.
Ow!
Oops. Sorry.
You
That's
shot
your skeleton.
Me!
That's your skeleton. Maybe you should eat a sandwich. Quit looking so sickly.
I'm fat enough as it is. And let's see. Okay, this looks okay.
Hey, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Over
Rocco
here.
Is giving me my phone to change the video to his 1 minute and 46 second long favorite Blue's Clues video.
She'd play Baby Shark just to drive him nuts.
Yeah, he hates that. Yay, his eye popped out.
Ew. What's in here? And there's the spiders you love so much.
Yes, they are so cute. I love the fact that they have little oxygen tanks and helmets.
Yeah. Okay, how do you want to do the boss?
Shuriken?
Sure. Okay, ready?
Okay, yes.
Alright, we got a cheerleader.
Yeah. I love these guys.
Alright, did we get a moon buggy? Whee! Okay, let's take a look. Got the key. All right. Let's see what we got. We got a moon buggy.
Finally.
We got a moon buggy. All right. Let's go home and build ourselves a moon buggy.
Okay. Do you want to just teleport or just run back?
Well, we gotta run back.
Where are you?
At the NASA workbench.
Okay, I'm coming.
There's that, there's that. One, two, three, four, and that. Grab all that.
Okay.
Alright. And when you hit next on the NASA workbench, it says add new schematic. Right click on the schematic.
No, nothing. Oh, next. Okay, der. Got it?
Yeah.
Back.
Okay. Now now you hit back and you see the instructions for the moon buggy.
Okay.
So we are going to get a moon buggy. Yay, I got myself a moon buggy.
Wait, where's the instructions for the moon buggy?
In JEI. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna grab a fueler and a point or plug. Flux, that's transfer power out. Alright. We could technically ride these on the surface, but we can ride them on the moon. Doop a doop a doop a boop a doop a boop boop. Alright, you got it figured out?
I think I froze up. Hand.
Ooh, balloon.
Give me a minute. I'm frozen.
Okay, frozen. I'm going up to grab a fuel loader.
Okay, I'm still frozen. Oh wait, no, there it goes. Okay. Nope.
Whee!
Another Fletcher.
Alright, and that, and that. And that. Alright, we're gonna share a fuel loader, okay? Oh, the Stargate's still open.
Oh, sweet.
Hurry up. You got the moon buggy?
Yes, mate.
Oh, cool. Stargate's still open.
Whee! Sweet!
Okay, let's, ooh, just in time. Okay. So, what I'm going to do, just for funsies, put a fuel loader, put the fuel, basic mechanical pipe, a flux point, and you notice that we got the buggy fueling pad, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're gonna pick this up when we're done, obviously.
Okay.
All right. So.
Look.
Macho.
I'm hilarious. I'm so strong on the moon.
Yeah. Okay, go ahead and put your buggy on the pad.
On the pad? Oh, okay, I see it.
Just put it on the pad.
Alright.
Alright, it should be ready. Hop in.
There's no fuel gauge?
You look pretty snazzy.
Yeah.
Whee!
Yay,
I'm
smash.
Doing donuts. I'm burning donuts. Very slow donuts.
Funny. It's funny though, if you hit F5 and watch yourself spin.
Oh wow, this is pretty cool. And it's been a pretty sweet birthday. So, with that, I think we should wrap it up here. We're going to do a little bit more just off-roading with these moon buggies. And we're going to start building a tier 2 schematic rocket so that we can go to Mars.
Yay, Mars.
Mm-hmm. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire with WarCookie, and we wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.
Bye.
Vroom vroom. I'm in my mom's car. Vroom vroom vroom. Vroom, vroom. You know that meme?
Huh? No.
Nah.
Ooh. Brace you. Vroom, 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 vroom.
I'm actually doing this in F5.
Oh, are you really?
Yeah.
But I guess it would be easier in F5 because the satellite dish thingy is in my face.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a meteor.
Oh, cool.